We are gathered here today to pay our respects to someone close to all of our hearts. Lord Evander's beloved goldfish was taken from us far before his time should have come. This act so cruel from a once-thought ally had brought sorrow to many. But let us not allow the passing of the goldfish to destroy the hope we all share. He is in a better place now, in the giant fishbowl in the sky, and our heroes will yet return to bring us back the bond to our ruler. So goodbye for now, goldfish. You will be missed.
There isn't much time left. I pray the centaurs return soon.